Brayden Point won the draw. Here's McDonough coming in with a shot right off the mask of Anderson, and they score. Tyler Johnson gets the rebound. Anderson's mask had popped open on him right on the shot.
First of all, you got to win the draw. The Leafs lose it cleanly. Kucherov walks. Here's a shot. And then he kicks it over to a teammate here. Then Point just kicks it right out to Johnson right there. And then it's like a pass and a wide open net. After the puck doesn't get through, and there's the initial play on Frederik Anderson. You don't have a chance of controlling that rebound, obviously, when it hits you right in the face.